period lead for Ottawa on that one, left a valuable point on the table. And there is Filip Chlapik, Ray, making his National Hockey League debut at the age of 20. We saw him last Christmas at the World Junior Championship.
Yeah, he had a terrific year a couple of years ago when he was drafted. A step back year, like a lot of players after they get drafted. And then Chlapik has started to really make some strides. I think he's a really good player. He's going to be a player that can contribute both off the puck, but with the puck is where he's really going to be a player that's going to make his mark. If he's going to be a successful player, it'll be with the puck. But when you're playing your first game, you need to touch it. You need to feel it. You need to get comfortable. Good luck to him. He's about to be an NHL player very shortly.
20-year-old from Prague in the Czech Republic. Ottawa will go with 11 forwards, 7 defensemen, Ray. So Chlapik on the fourth line with Max McCormick. You wonder how much he'll get in that alignment.
Back 3 assist games.
It was against the Flyers last spring, Ray, that Erik Karlsson's foot problems began. Blocked a shot that cracked a bone in his heel. And, of course, it hampered him throughout the playoffs. Bothered him throughout the playoffs. A long shot, score! Dion Phaneuf sneaks it through. A power play goal to make it 1-0.
2 games in a row, Dion Phaneuf is on the board. But this is the first NHL point for Filip Chlapik. He's been on the ice 4 seconds. Schlappick's going to touch the puck back to Phaneuf. And it's in the net. Michael Neuvirth never sees this. And the Senators have a 1-0 lead on Dion Phaneuf's 3rd goal of the season. A little wrist shot that flares all the way past Michael Neuvirth, and the Senators are on the board. Well, that's quite a start for Chlapik, isn't it?
This is going to be easy.
Pulling the shift. Good for him. Probably can't believe it. He's sitting over on the bench here and try to get your breath back and from your first shift in the league, but your shift is about 4 seconds long. Face-off won by DiDomenico, and Chlapik actually almost pushes it outside the blue line, but it goes all the way through. Michael Neuvirth, who gets the start for Philadelphia, can't catch it. And there's the puck that will go on a plaque somewhere for Chlapik.
Reed drops it back for Konechny. Spins off Weidman. And now Chlapik collides there with Reed. So Chlapik and DiDomenico draw points. Their first NHL points on the goal by Phaneuf. The first pair of Senators since Dave Drazinski and Eric Graba got their first NHL points in the same goal back in 2013.
Somebody's going to get a puck, and they're going to always know it wasn't the real one. But the Senators should probably not tell them.
Don't tell them.
So they'll never know.
Right.